Remind me again why the hell we're doing this.
Because we were asking Phil about, like, what was it, like, holiday dishes or something? Phil Yakubowski from WBAL News Radio 101.5
yeah,
FM.
Yeah.
And you were talking about, like, Eastern European dishes. We were talking about halupki.
We're not talking about potato pancakes or pierogi here. We're talking about the good stuff.
We're talking about OG dishes.
Yeah, stuff you never want to eat.
Yep. We were talking about our disgusting Eastern European boiled meats, just cabbage wrapped everything.
God. Well, we had Marianne in here yesterday, who also knows all about that. So.
I like the stuff that's cabbage wrapped. So that's fine with me.
Okay. Stuffed cabbage is amazing.
But when I was a kid, they would Christmas Eve dinner. They would plot out all this stuff, and on the table there was always a jar of pickled herring, which are basically little herring fish. That are pickled, and then sometimes in a sauce.
I have already pulled a trash can next to me.
And that's what Hannah decided to do.
Oh, what is it in?
What is this?
Is that in queso?
This is in cream sauce.
Oh, this one actually might be better than the other stuff, but it's still gross.
Who bought this? You bought this, Phil?
Hannah actually found it.
Hannah did.
Where'd you get this?
On behalf of Phil.
You can find it at
I think this is actually going to be delicious.
Like the international food aisle?
I'm actually pretty excited.
Food aisle.
Scott's got the gut of a goat, and I have the gut of like someone undergoing full bone marrow replacement. let me get a jar.
Wild caught herring and cream sauce. It's from Brooklyn. It's Acme. It's Brooklyn smoked fish since 1906. I think it's going to be good.
I think it's going to be so
awful.
Who
wants to take it off? Who wants to actually?
Yeah.
Okay. Let me smell.
It smells great.
This might be better than
this.
Doesn't look good?
Tell you what, this looks like the last 10 minutes of an adult film. Let me. No, it's not bad.
No,
it smells like. Oop, fish is coming through. I'm getting more like a dill.
Yeah.
I'm smelling like a
dill. Probably dill in there, yeah.
Like a pickle.
If I take a real big sniff, I'm going to gag.
Oh, yeah, there it went. Here it went. I got the fish. I can't. Yes, you have to. I tried your energy drinks. You have to do this.
Yeah, but those energy drinks are delicious, and they give you energy.
Black chunk, right?
Oh, good. I was hoping for extra black chunks. Oh, my eyes are watering. Anna, may I please have a napkin?
Oh, look at that fish.
There's no napkin? No, it's okay. You can stay here with us. Hannah, you know you're going to eat this also, correct?
Masterpiece ready to go.
All right,
you guys go.
I think it's going to be delicious. I'm going for it.
Hannah, why don't you go ahead and...
All right, here I go.
Here goes Scotty. We're eating pickled herring.
Big bite.
Because that's what Phil ate around his Nordic Viking table. What are you getting?
It's not good.
Oh, no.
It's not good. It's
creamed fish.
Yep.
Oh. All right.
Oh, it sticks around.
Ooh.
Where's my water?
Let's go, Justin. Come on.
Ooh. I gotta have water ready, dude.
Oh, man.
All right, after.
The after. That is not, there is not a lot. Listen, I'm fine with it, but I'm just trying to find what is redeeming about it. There is not a lot that's redeeming about
it. From Chef Rocco Zaffredi onto your plate.
There is, that is just.
All right.
Come on, Justin, do it.
Bon appetit.
I may throw up, actually. No. It's not that. It's just wait till the after. We'll just get it down.
Can't do it. Can't do it. Sorry.
Why?
I can't.
Oh, it is just not good. Why would someone eat that? I mean, I ate it and I'm fine, but it's not good.
Before anybody else comes in here today, we have to get rid of all the trash.
Yeah, we gotta.
It lingers.
Yeah, it's still.
I'm gonna be tasting this for the rest of the day.
Sorry.
Oh my God. Oh, damn you, whites! Oh, oh, God! On behalf of a white, I apologize for the whites bringing this into existence.
God dang it, why would someone eat that?
Oh, my God.
Now, how good was it? Are you still spitting over there?
This delicious and healthy delicacy is great by itself as a snack, as an appetizer, or a part of a favorite dish.
Liar.
Herring and cream sauce, preservative-free, all-natural, wild-caught, ready-to-eat, imported fancy herring.
Oh, it's real fancy, yeah. There's just little diamonds and rubies in it.
and owns a horse.
And it's just not, I mean, it
can you give me one of those energy drinks?
It's not good.
Give me any energy drink.
My whole family eats that stuff around Christmas time.
Yeah.
Right. That's the first time I've ever had it.
Your family sucks.
Yeah. Yeah, they do.
It's kind of gross.
Oh.
Mm.
No, there aren't any good
bodies. Oh, my God.
Our friend, Sheriff of Rockets, says pickled herring was on my family's Christmas table. We're Swedish. I never touched it. Ever.
My grandmother eats pickled herring every New Year. It's supposed to bring good luck. It's terrible.
Yeah, it is awful.
Her family also eats raw ground beef, raw onions, and the smallest cheese ever on rye every Christmas. Disgusting.
God.
Pickled herring is a Jewish delicacy. It's Eastern European Jewish thing, herring and cream sauce. I don't like it.
How did the Italians, the Japanese, the Chinese, how did they get their food so right? The Mexicans, they stuck the landing on their food. And then meanwhile, on these moss-covered rock hole of a country that I'm from, it's nothing but this crap. I mean, how do you have a part of the world that came up with the taco?
I don't know.
Or spaghetti.
Pickled herring is nasty. Chicken. My mom made my sister and I eat it every New Year for good luck. Yeah, we begged her not to make us. Brings back horrible memories.
How does the same species come up with pad thai and that? How is that a thing? How do I have chimichangas from one part of the world and then something that tastes like it came from the Peter North fishery?
You know what I love? I love a good empanada.
Empanada.
Shout out Max's Empanadas. They're the greatest thing in Baltimore.
How about that in a taco or an empanada?
Hell no.
No.
Yeah, how about that?
No.
No.
Oh, God. Oh, it's coming back.
Wow. That was.
Oh, God.
There are lots of ways to listen to 98 Rock every day. 97.9 FM, streaming live on 98online.com. The 98 Rock smartphone app on iPhone and Android, and on your Amazon Alexa and Google Home. Make sure to follow us on Facebook at facebook.com/98online.